Do you want a regular old mindless Hearthstone deck? Then this deck is for you. This is Evolve Shaman with the mini set cards, and it's just insane. It has become easier to cheat out minions because of the new card Thaddius, which you could evolve into with another new card, which is Blazing Transmutation. With the current pool of 10 drops, you get out your Gnoll early, evolve, and you could choose to get Thaddius about almost 40% of the time, which is quite a huge number. Then all your odd cards become one cost and even the next and so on. And that's just possibly turn two or three. So you're definitely winning the game, because I think only Priest has the ability to clear boards with an early or a low cost card. Shadow Word Death. No wait, Shadow Word... I think it's Death, the 4-drop. Anyway, this is so easy to play. You would know if you're losing because you don't have your evolved cheat cards or your Gnoll or your Prescience. But most of the time, you'll get at least one of them combo pieces and cheat out a huge blowout board early in the game. This is one of my weekly 3-0 consecutive games, and Evolve Shaman has been a breeze. So I hope you like this video. I think this will get nerfed, so you could use it now to climb some ranks. And please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you again next time.
Be me next, big dog! More bones to gnaw on!
Yeah. done.
Oh, I'm just borrowing them.
I'm undead, not dead.
If only I had some warm soup. I'm coming.
Feet!
Done.
concerned.
More bones to gnaw on! What do you see?
I see the void. I'll find it.
My time has come to give everything I've got.
A big mistake.
feeble prawns!
I see the void.
By all the elements.
Right now.
More bones to gnaw on. More bones to gnaw on. More bones to gnaw on. More bones to gnaw on.
Are you gonna clean that up?
Rarity chef! You will be crushed beneath the endless tide! Feeble prawns!
My time has come to give everything I've got!
But you are-